of the core principles that the CIFL school believes in, the culture of excessive reading, writing and demonstrating.
Make their handwriting better, that which is understandable for the patient, as well as
a careless student might write ILEUMLUM so that it could not be distinguished from ILIUMLUM. Both are anatomical terms, but one is a part of hip and another part of the intestine.
In the developed European countries like USA, Germany, Finland, Canada, students are not just on their handwriting because they see the talent and knowledge of the students.
We are just helping our teachers for easier correction, because I myself have noticed and seen teachers getting agitated because of bad and horrible handwriting of our students.
The Association of Psychological Science proves that taking notes or writing things with pen and paper boosts memory rather than taking notes or writing things in laptops or technical form.
If students have to be graded on the basis of handwriting, then the students have to face humiliation because of the students. Is that even fair?
रोजगारीको के खाँचो त्यस्तो भइसक्यो रोजगारीको के खाँचो जब आफ्नो बच्चाले आफ्नो बुवाले लेख्न पाउँदैन, जब आफ्नो आफन्तले आफ्नो आफन्तले चिन्दैन.
यहाँ राम्रो काम गर्ने प्रति खुट्टा तारा तान, खुसीको लागि सधैँ हाना हान, इमान्दारको समय होइन हत्या हुँदैछ.
पर्यटन उद्योगबाट 67 अर्ब रुपियाँ आर्जन गरेको थियो. नेपालमा कृषि योग्य जमिनहरू कति छन् कति? ग्रामीण क्षेत्रमा त झनै बाँझो जमिन थुप्रै छन्.
देश विकास गर्नको लागि सबभन्दा महत्त्वपूर्ण कुरा भनेको सिप हो, र त्यो सिप बितेको 30 वर्षदेखि फेरिएको 26 वटा सरकारले केही चासो नदेखाएपछि त्यही सिपको लागि भयो कि हामी
nice platform has been created by this school. This is outstanding. This platform could give all of you the better self in your life ahead.
यिनै विविध प्रकृतिजन्य क्रियाकलापको माध्यमबाट विद्यार्थीहरूको सर्वाङ्गीण विकास गर्नु नै डियर वाक सिफल स्कुलको सर्वोच्च अभिष्ट हो.